Enzo Fernandez became an essential worker due to the pandemic caused by the coronavirus. He works at a grocery store where he is a day and sometimes overnight stocker. The restrictions placed because the coronavirus has affected Enzo's job.
COVID has affected me a lot by working a lot of hours, taking other people's shifts, and it's been pretty hectic at work. More work than usual.
More work than usual while also dealing with stressed out customers in a now hectic environment.
It's hard to take in a lot of frustration. A lot of people like to, you know, pressure you and get an items quick, you know, and sometimes they scream at you because you tell them that, you know, you're out of stock, and you know, it's not our fault. You know, we're just doing where we're supposed to help you guys out as much as we can to the customers.
Enzo now has to deal with panicked buyers storming the stores for the essential items.
When people, you know, are in panic mode, they tend to buy a lot of things. They double their supplies and anything they could find. They go crazy with a couple items such as milk, toilet paper, cleaning supplies, baby supplies, and believe it or not, tools, flashlights, you name it.
Store cleanliness and face mask rules have added to the changes applied to his work environment, which he claims are for the better, but also admits are scary to witness.
It's kind of scary to have that in a workplace. So it's a bit worrisome sometimes, but, you know, we just gotta be positive no matter what. And try to just get through it as much as we can.
This is Cesar Garcia for Canyon News.